On July 28, 1945, physicist Raemer Schreiber and Lieutenant Colonel Pierre de Silva arrive on the Pacific island of Tinian with the plutonium core used to assemble the Fat Man bomb used in the bombing of Nagasaki on August 9.